Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Sound Test Room. Today we are taking a look at a very old app, first released 11 years ago. It's called Scape. It's by Brian Eno, Peter Chivers, and it's kind of a self-generating ambient playground. It's awesome. So it's dead limited. I mean, it still works perfectly, and it's still on sale on the App Store. But it's there's no inter-app audio bus or inter-app or anything, or a UV3. But it's just marvelous. It's one of the most relaxing things you can play with. It really is great. So you have these moods, and you have textures and different things you can add to the textures and stuff. Now, the idea is that when you start, you don't get all of this stuff, but the more you play with it, the more gets added. However, you can go into settings, go down and search Scape, turn off the hidden features thing and just play with the app. So that's what we're going to do. We're just going to have a play around. I'm going to close the microphone. I love this. I loved it when it came out. I've always loved it. And every now and then I jump in and have a play with it. And I thought, well, you know, 11 years, wow. Hasn't been updated for about 6 years or something like that. Something mad. But it still works great and it still sounds fab. Anyway, that's what we're going to do. We're just going to play with Scape. Oh, let's just... We've got a mood here, but you won't hear anything. Let's start with this one. And basically, all you need to do is tap on any of these and you can add stuff in. Well, this one here... And these add kind of background. So if we tap on maybe the first one, it will start to generate sounds. It's almost like AI. Anyway, you'll get the idea as I progress. Thank you. It's a beautiful thing. It really is. And again, it's one of those apps that just embraced the touch screen idea, you know? Can save your own scapes as well and stuff like that. It's incredibly relaxing to play with Scape. I think that's its power, you know. Thank you. On and on. I could create just hours and hours of atmospherics, from extremely simple to basically as complex as you like, just by adding more and more elements in to the scapes, you know, changing different backgrounds, changing different moods. It's a marvellous thing. I wish more apps like this had been developed for iOS, you know, just the perfect kind of app for touchscreen. Imagine something like this where you could just have this as an inter app, or you know, be able to. It's just incredible. Anyway, I'm gonna let this fade out, guys. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. You know. Help us out here. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Consider becoming a Patreon. And I'll see you later. Leave some comments below. Not many people comment, you know. Anyway, I'll see you later. Ta-da.